Scope. Gun. That you eat meat packs. Dead bodies all up. It looks like I need to go to that house there. I think I'm going to have to bold. Gun. Oh, it looks like a body from there. Sounds like people inside, yeah. Okay. This is a bad idea. No. Okay, this seems like a dead end. Should actually stop. Start recording again. You're about coming back to this place. I got no choice, I gotta go back there. Seems like there's a scout robot in there. See there. Come on. Shelter. Open the door, leave the gun. Okay, so you get a safe haven. Side shelter. We are not done. It seems like they were guarding something in there. Oh, this is a huge robot. I hate that I don't have a decent gun. I'm such a dummy. My gun is a light on it. vehicle station. If I live on a bicycle, you run faster. Oh dear. Come on. It's so dumb that you can't swat these things. Only two. If I collect enough small weapons, I can build one big one. This weapon to recycle it. Really pick up things in drips and drabs. What did the robots disarm the town? Wrong password. Notes say civilian defense members have the correct password. Okay, I can leave this place now. Should I have another medpack? So I need that thing. Why can't I move? Gee. Picks me up every time I pick up those things. Please be a big gun. Gotta fit through there. Gotta go to the next house. Wanted to see what would happen. Able to access that. Decent gun. did I just pick up? Okay, so now I've got the password. Shelter. Shelter's this way.
There you are. Good that you're not dead too. Let's check this computer.
Okay, Teresa, let's check the computer out.
So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen. That's the sports field. It's really close. Alright, you go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here. But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do. You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a...
Maybe brought a gun. Teresa brought their bike. Don't know what the wood is for. Need to run around in packs of four. Another one behind me. Come on. Almost as if when it's moving, I can't shoot it. Please be the last one. Oh no. Okay, I think we're done. Of his health. Direction. Glitchy.
This is Corporal Pontus Kovac, grenade launcher platoon, engineer's regiment. We need reinforcement of the main forces in the farmland immediately. Request status update, over.
Another one. Oh no. That's something new. Hey, I gotta go back. Going in this direction now. Winter plane that was shut down. Oh no. Oh no. This guy is done. Safe. Oops. Good butt kick now. Okay, I've got a new direction. Hopefully he doesn't drown. Doesn't look like we can go in. Find a bridge to cross. Lake just conveniently ends. Almost at the command bunker. I don't want to get attacked now. Being stalked. Seems like I'm at the bunker. We can shoot him and take his gun.
There you are. This is Veslan. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with command.
In that direction. East. There's robots here. Bullets. Oh dear. Oh, I dropped their weapon. Bigger. But they respawn all the way there. Useless. Okay guys, I'm going to end the video here. We've played quite a bit of Generation Zero. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please do like, subscribe, share, follow. And if you like the video, want to try the game out for yourself, go for it. It's I can compare to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you guys in my next video. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye for now.